You know, the thing is now we're kind of geared up for it, but typically I think Central's gone.
And that's the main thing, right? So you're right. If you have the presence of mind to see and you're aware of what's going on, then you can take that situation. But remember this. If you're the good guy, if it's the good guy with a gun, you're defending yourself in the first place, and it's the bad guy trying to get your gun, they've been watching you for a minute. They're looking for that moment that you're vulnerable. So there's more likely they'll have that angle on you. So that's what we're talking about. Yeah, and remember mindset of drill. It's not about gun takeaways, it's about, so it's a more of a lesson for him. You're just playing the bad guy.